told that we were still on flight 4331, that from Washington Dulles Airport, headed into Buffalo, New York on Wednesday, November the 1st, 2023, it's Howard Paul Shore. The clouds have finally cleared up and you can see something. Look how nice it is. It's really nice and green down there, you know? I haven't been to the Buffalo area in actually years, so it's nice to come back, even for a few hours. I was really hoping to see Niagara Falls, but I guess not on this trip. Cool. So you can see a lot of farmland as well. I'm not sure which way Niagara Falls is from here. I love it. It's so nice to be back to the, northeast part of the United States. say welcome to Buffalo, New York, which is the Queen City. That's actually where my mother and my sister and half my family are from.
Welcome to Buffalo.
There we go.
The local time is just about 11:34. We will be taxiing for just a few minutes. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all carrying items stowed until the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off. At that time, please ensure that you have all your personal belongings. Take care when opening overhead compartments as items may have shifted during flight. Please use caution when exiting the aircraft. If you check the carry-on baggage and receive the green tag,
okay,
you
so
may claim that carry-on baggage.
Thank you very much for watching my video and have a great day.
All other